Okay, so we're about 30 minutes post-shot. All right.